Alright, so here I'm going to show you how to identify the excluded value. So we're just going to set our denominator equal to 0. So x equals 0, so therefore our excluded value is 0. Here we're going to set x minus 1 equal to 0, so x minus 1 equals 0. Add 1 to both sides, so x equals 1, so our excluded value is 1. Here our denominator is x plus 4, so x plus 4 equals 0. Subtract 4 from both sides. X equals negative 4, so our excluded value is negative 4.